Hello friends, welcome back to Fab Foodies. Today we are here with a mouth-watering dessert that is choco lava cake, and it's very easy to make, so let's start it. For this I have used maida, wheat flour, cocoa powder, powdered sugar and baking powder, baking soda, a pinch of salt, milk, melted butter and a vanilla extract. I take all the dry ingredients and sieve it properly. After sieving, I mix all the liquid ingredients, that is melted butter, vanilla extract and milk, and mix it properly without any lumps. We need this type of consistency of our cake batter. You can see this consistency. Now take your I have taken this silicone mold. You can take your cake molds as well. Then grease it with butter and dust it with a cocoa powder. Then we take a cake batter to it and pour it half only. And take a chocolate piece to it and cover it properly. Place it in your oven for 15 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Then garnish it with a powdered sugar and a chocolate sauce. Your chocolate lava cake is ready to eat. It's very simple and a delicious dessert. Hope you like this video. So please do subscribe my channel and share this recipe with your family and friends. It means a lot to us. Thank you so much for watching.